If you're looking for a CNC for your small shop or garage, I've got three companies we're fixing to feature in this video, and you'll find the perfect machine for your shop. If you'd like to see any of these machines, I'm gonna put a link in the description and the pinned comment to help you find them easier. Let's go. Back here with Kevin.
Hey, good to see you again, man.
What's up?
Hold on, man. Tell me what you got.
So we're displaying all the Shapeoko 5 Pros, so 4x4, 4x2, and then we also have the Nomad over here in the corner, and then trying to showcase all the different things we've made. You put them all together, it's kind of wild, all the different stuff we've made over the years.
Yeah, no doubt. I mean, this thing is one of the best machines on the market, in my opinion. Of course, I own one and have been partnered with you guys for a long time, and I think they're the perfect small shop and or garage CNC, and even beyond that, but because we're in small shops, they just work so well. You got the couple different sizes here, right?
Well, no, you have the 4x2.
I do.
And I love that machine because so many people have wall space, but they don't have space into the garage.
Yep.
So that's, I think for a lot of folks, that's the perfect machine.
Yeah.
Because you can still tile through it. Like we made the door here. That was made on the 4x4. You could make it on the 4x2. You just have to do four tiles instead of doing two tiles.
Yep.
I love the company too. Obviously been there a long time, and I really enjoy the completeness of what's there and what's offered. It's not just the machine.
Right.
And then you have to have a bunch of add-ons. You got to go get other software and everything else. You can get everything and get started.
Yeah, that's one of the great things I like is that you guys added the my.carbide3d.com.
Yeah.
Right, where you got the pre-training to get to learn how to use your machine, and everything comes with it. You get your bed, the machine, everything.
Yeah, dust collection, bit setter, the whole thing. People think that the software that we offer, oh, it's just basic software. Cool, you can make a chair.
So y'all made that on the CNC.
Yeah, and that's made with the basic software.
Really?
That's not made with any sort of special paid version or anything. That's just...
It's a beautiful chair.
Carbide Create.
Yeah.
You guys know me. I'm kind of a CNC nerd, basically. I just love the creation process.
Yeah.
You know, I've got CNC, laser, 3D printer, just because I love the ability to make stuff.
So the Nomad, we haven't really talked much about that. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, so the Nomad is, if you have zero space... Like zero space at all, and you're just in a studio, you're in an apartment, let's say, you have just a desk to work with. This guy is fantastic because it pops out of the box assembled. You know, on Shapeoko 5, we're down to putting a few pieces together. It'll take you a couple hours to get ready if you've never done it before. This guy, you pull it out of the box, plug it into your computer, and you're ready to start making. And it's a really hyper accurate machine, too.
Not just wood, right?
Right. Yeah, you can cut aluminum. All the stuff here has been made on this. On this Nomad, all the same things apply. In some cases, you're just going to have to cut a little slower when it comes to aluminum.
Right. But yeah, but this is a desktop machine, really.
A true desktop.
Yeah. These are so cool. And you can also get a couple of different sides, right?
Yeah. I really like the bamboo.
Yeah,
it's my favorite.
Good.
Mid-century modern machining, basically. Yeah. Yeah, but you can get white, you can get gray, you can get black. There's a bunch of different options there.
Anything else we need to know?
I don't know, CNC is cool. You should jump in.
Yeah, I
agree. No matter what you do, you should jump in, just start making stuff. And if you're a little bit intimidated by it, that's okay. We have a lot of resources for you to learn even before you get a machine. We'd love you to just join the community, whether it's with us or a Nomad or a Shapeoko. Man, there's nothing more powerful than being able to make stuff in your own place.
Yep, I agree.
Yeah.
Appreciate you, man.
Yeah, good to see you again.
Thank you. Yep. I'm here with Brandon.
Yeah.
With Shark, Next Wave. How you doing?
Very good. Very
what do y'all got?
Excited to be here.
Awesome.
So I'm with Next Wave CNC. We make CNC machines anywhere from a 1x1 to a 4x4. What you're looking at right now is our HD 510 with a lot of our accessories on it. So this machine has a 2x2 cutting base, has a water-cooled spindle on it. You're seeing here is our new dust boot, which works with any 80mm spindle, so it's not just exclusive to our machines. We also have our 24x24 vacuum pod here. This is brand new this year. And we also on the back here have our 6x12 and our 6x6. We also have a dual-sided 6x6 as well for those who want to use it not for a CNC purpose.
Yeah.
So again, this is our HD 510. It's one of our best sellers, but we also have our on the screen there our HD 520, which is a 2x4 cutting base. So it's basically this build, but double the length.
Nice. This would be perfect for small shops, things like that?
It's absolutely. Fits in any garage, and we even go smaller if space is a problem.
Really?
Yeah, and we have a lot of new accessories we're very excited about. But our brand new main machine here is our 4x4. So this machine has rapids up to 800 inches per minute and going to 1,000 soon.
Wow.
We have our new 10.1 pendant, which can be put on any of our machines. So currently, the machines come with a 5-inch screen. So you can upgrade to that as well. It does come with this machine though. This machine includes the 3-horsepower spindle, It includes everything you need except for the table and the software, which is vectored V-carve. So you can put a spoil board on it. This is an easy to build Craig table and you can build your own custom table for it as well. This is our first open table concept, but it's very easy to assemble. Has a 50 by 50 inch cutting base and 7 inches of Z-travel.
Nice. You said it was 3 horsepower?
It is. And the really cool feature of this machine is we have a closed loop motor system. On previous machines, if you hit a limit, hit a clamp, anything like that, like all other CNCs, you lose your position, right? These motors will feel that resistance. They will stop on a dime and keep your position. So if you are in the middle of a file and hit a clamp, which I've been doing this 10 years, I still do it all the time. This machine will stop and it'll let you keep your position. You can actually finish your file without scrapping
wood.
That's
pretty cool.
So, but this has been out almost a year now. So this is our new machine, and we're very excited about it. It's been doing very well for us.
If somebody wanted to find out more, where would they go?
They go to nextwavecnc.com.
Awesome. Thank you, man.
All right.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, I'm here with Morgan from OneFinity.
Hey.
How's it going, man?
Good.
Good. So that's what you got here. Y'all have some really cool machines. You got a brand new accessory as well.
Yeah. So what this is, we call it the Full 8. So what it is, it's an accessory. It's an add-on to our 4x4 machine that actually, technically it auto tiles, but functionally it makes it a full 4x8 capacity machine. So the bed itself actually moves when it reaches the point in the code where it finishes one tile and needs to move to the next. The bed itself will actually move. So, well, I can just show you it moving around. So this is the first CNC that the bed actually moves in tandem with the rails. So I've seen it a ton on like 3D printers and stuff, but never on a CNC. So the exciting thing is that a ton of people already have this 4x4 machine. So without having to buy a whole new machine, you can buy this table and add it on to the machine that you already have and get a full 4x8 capacity.
Is this available now?
Not quite yet. It'll be available real soon. So we just showed it to the public for the first time yesterday.
Okay, so it's just debut. So if somebody was interested in getting a OneFinity machine, what do you offer? Like, other than this table, what other machine do you offer?
We have a 4x4 machine. That's called the Foreman. We have what's called the Journeyman is a 32x48 and also a 32x32. So there's three different sizes that really kind of, a lot of our users work out of their garages. So depending on your space needs, we've got, you know, a size that is gonna be good for you.
Okay.
So like I said, these two machines are the exact same. It's just, this has the sliding table on it. But this is our Elite Foreman. It's got a full 48x48 inch capacity. It's got closed loop stepper motors, which are a game changer. So what it does, it's constantly communicating with the controller, telling it where it is at all times. So if you have like a power failure or anything like that, you can go right back to where you left off and not ruin a carve that's, you know, halfway done. And it's constantly, because it's always communicating with the controller. If it ever gets off kilter, it'll stop, rehome, come back and start where you left off. That's one of the things that you don't realize you need until you do.
Right.
And this is a 1.5 kilowatt air-cooled spindle from Redline CNC. That's our officially supported spindle that we have.
This is a cool accessory too, right?
Yeah, so this is a JTEC diode laser. This is the latest one that just came out. This one's really cool. It switches between 24 watt, 44 watt, and 64 watt.
Oh, wow.
Which is insanely powerful for a diode laser. Another cool thing it's got, it's this aiming switch. So you turn that on and it'll give you a laser crosshairs to line up your work where you want it to start. So that just attaches right onto the machine like that. And there's just one wire that goes to the controller and that's it. So then you've got the full capacity of your 4x4 machine. This was V-carved and then lasered in the inside the groove. So it gives it this nice coloring and texture.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen anybody doing that.
Yeah, it's really neat.
And then of course you can make cutouts and everything else just like you would a regular laser.
Yeah, so this, the 64 watt will go through this in one pass.
Oh wow.
50 inches per minute, which is
really
fast. Good. So it's just, the 64 watts is a monster of a laser.
One thing I noticed about you guys' machine is these big beefy rails.
Yeah, so
The benefit of having those?
Well, they're super, super rigid. These rails have a 7 millimeter thick wall. They don't flex, and that's basically just reduces deflection. It's super rigid, so like your cuts are going to be really, really nice because it doesn't flex at all.
So you can get really precise.
Yeah, they're very, very precise, and that in tandem with the ball screws, as opposed to like a belt-driven machine.
Right.
Those belts kind of wear out over time, and they can miss steps. So the ball screw just makes everything very, very precise, and the rails just make it super strong. So yeah, your cut quality is going to be really
good. I noticed, is this an extra accessory you can get for doing spindles and stuff?
Yeah, so this is our rotary that we came out with late last year. It's one of those things that people have been asking for since we started. Like, when are you going to have a rotary? Like, we wanted to be thoughtful about the design, and it's, you know, kind of our design ethos. It fits with that. We make it for all of our series of machines. So like even the first series that, you know, first came out, you can use this on, as well as the latest ones that have a totally different operating system. It'll work on all of them.
Speaking of operating system, this is an option, I'm assuming, this big screen.
This is our new controller, kind of biggest, baddest controller that we've had thus far. Has been the Maso controller that's on that machine. And this is the new Redline controller. So we took all of our favorite parts of our original controller and the Maso controller, and we put them in here. It's got a really cool, like if you load a file, it's got a really cool 3D rendering.
Very responsive too.
Yeah, of your machine. So like if you have a different configuration, that'll be reflected here.
Yeah.
But it'll show you your workpiece and exactly where it's gonna cut and what it's gonna look like. So this is a great graphical interface that I haven't seen on other controls.
Yeah. So you don't have to have an extra laptop or anything else. Everything is running right here.
Don't have to connect a laptop to anything. You just put it on a thumb drive, goes in here, and everything happens here.
One thing that as soon as I saw it, I like is the fact that y'all have a matte screen. It's not glossy.
Yeah.
Because everybody else, like some of the other tools we saw, not necessarily CNCs, but other tools, just like a glossy screen and it's catching light and it's hard to see.
It's hard to shoot too.
Yeah.
It's hard to film those and they get smudgy and
I like
then the dust sticks to your smudges. So it's a really nice all-in-one unit that we're super excited to get out soon.
What do we got here on the side? What is this one?
This is just the auxiliary controller for the spindle. So this doesn't have to be on here. It can be on the VFD itself, which is down here, but that's the VFD that controls the spindle. And so we put that on here so that if you want to manually spin it up, that's running at about 18,000 RPMs right now. And that's how quiet it is.
Yeah, it's very quiet.
It's insanely quiet.
Yeah, I can barely hear it.
Right. So
probably all I'm hearing is the wind, honestly.
Right. It's just, just creating wind.
So does the tables, is that an add-on accessory or how does that work with you guys?
Yeah, so that is an add-on. We designed it that way because all of our machines, we want people to be able to, they're kind of modular, we want people to be able to upgrade and grow as they go. So,
it's not
confined.
Table.
Yeah, so it's not confined to a factory bed. If you want, you can just get the rails and bolt them onto a table that you already have. So a lot of people started with like a 32 by 32. And to increase and go up to 32 by 48, they just send us back the one X rail. We send them the longer one. All they do is scoot it over and bolt it back together.
It's an easy upgrade.
We set it up that way so that it can be modular and you can upgrade as you go without having to get a whole new machine. And people really like that. Now, most people do get the table just because it's
looks well made.
It's really well made. Keeps everything nice and square when you put it together.
Yeah.
This is kind of a new feature. We just put these braces on there and made it so you could put a shelf on the bottom, and that just kind of adds to the rigidity, functionality too. You've got some storage under there.
Awesome. I think this is perfect for anybody, even in small shops, even bigger shops. Looks like, especially with that new bed you got there, that's going to towel for you. Like, that's really cool. I think that's a really good idea.
So it's a 4x8 machine that you could still conceivably get in any like 2-car garage.
Yeah.
You know, like a hobbyist. Just consumer could still put, you know, have that at their home shop. Whereas if you look at a lot of other 4x8 machines, they're just so big. They're not going to go into a residential, space.
Yeah.
So
I like what you're doing, man. I think with the laser add-on, the spindles, this controller, the rails, I mean, the thing looks sharp too. Like the big rails and everything. Like everything looks really cool.
Thank you. Yeah, we're super proud of it.
So if somebody wanted to check you guys out, where do they go?
They would go to onefinitycnc.com. And all our pricing and everything is on there, and we've also got a user forum. So
awesome.
our community, all of our customers, they get on there, and if anybody has a question, everybody jumps on and is eager to answer them, help them troubleshoot, figure it out. So it's a really good resource that all of our customers have.
Awesome, man. Morgan, thank you, man.
Hey, nice to meet you, man.
Appreciate you. If you'd like to see a review of my Shapeoko 5 Pro, there's a video right there you should go check out. Click in the box, get you the big old virtual fist bump.